Today is not my day. It is the day of our governor, and because of that, I will not say much.
Excellent, the governor to take leave so that, as he has delegated, his excellent deputy. The governor invites now the Christmas tree. Yes, it's on. Please clap for his excellent governor. You may resume your seat. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Then they started the process, and now they have identified another investor who, after consultation at the national level, at the county level, we agreed that the new investor, who is from Uganda, who has several factories of sugar, he has three factories in Uganda, be given a chance to revive Mumia Sugar Company. And the handing over process was done yesterday with my knowledge as the governor of Kakamega County, with the knowledge of the president and all other key stakeholders. The president would have wished to be here to unveil the investor himself, but it could not happen because of other commitments. We are hopeful that the new investor will be unveiled next week officially to the public, so that you are aware of what is happening in Mumias. And as we talk now, I think they have taken over. We are now in possession of the factory, and then we shall be having a big meeting here on 31st December to have the Azimio la Umoja Western Chapter here at Buhungu National Stadium. So let us meet there, those who will be with us that time.
Chair, County Public Service Board, to celebrate Christmas, and I will not wish to take the Chief of Staff, the Kuchima, the Speaker.
Now the Christmas tree. Yes, it's on. Please clap for his excellency, the governor. Lugari sub-county, Milimani Special School for Hearing Parents. Pigia makofi mazuri. Thank you so much.
Lurambi sub-county.